Hello?
Hello? Why do I feel the need to scream? There's no reason to. This is my first ever YouTube video, and today I'm going to be doing a hat tour. So, I have lots of hats. I have always been a person who likes hats. For some reason, I have a lot of bad hair days. So, today I'm gonna show you every single one of my hats, and I'm gonna try and tell you where they're from, if I can remember. This is gonna be a lot, and this... Oh my god. So this is actually not even the full collection. I'm missing like probably 10 hats. I left them at home. I got new ones for Christmas, left them at home. I'm getting in my head, I can't curse. No cursing allowed on YouTube. I need to organize. Okay, vámonos. Let's begin. Okay, vamos a empezar. Okay, first, these three hats are from my favorite hat brand in the world called So Strict. Literally favorite hat brand in the world. Like, nothing compares. So this is number one. So cute. Oh my god, I love this hat. So this is from So Strict. I love this hat. And then the last one we have. I literally haven't even worn these. Like, this is my first time wearing them. Just the classic So Strict. And this is not a good representation of the hats that I have from this brand because I have like literally three more. They're just not here. I'll do an updated hat tour in like a month because I know I'll have a bunch more. Okay, for these hats, I'm gonna write out the name of where they're from because I don't know if I can say it on YouTube if I'm gonna get like demonetized or something. But I like went viral on TikTok for this hat. I love this hat. This is a great hat. You're walking around, this is a statement piece, okay? Bite me? You're kidding me, right? And then, classic Free Britney. I love this hat. This is a beautiful hat. Okay, so we've gone through six hats so far. We're making progress, we're doing good. Now we're just gonna do like the miscellaneous hats that like I got random places or like Amazon or something. This I got on the Santa Monica Boardwalk in California. I love this hat so much. This is just from Amazon. This is my, I wear this in Florida hat because it's a Bass Pro Shop. I grew up going to Bass Pro Shops with my dad. Like he would take me to Bass Pro Shops and we would like walk around and look at the boats and like get it in the boats. And he's like, we're gonna have a boat one day. He was right, we have a boat now. Love that man. Dad, if you're watching this, and I know you are, cause I know you are, love you. Okay, actually talking about my dad, he got me this hat too. This is from Colorado, Red Rocks. I love this hat, it makes me feel cool. Okay, next, this is from an Instagram boutique and I saw, I'm so sorry, I don't remember the name. This is from Amazon. I never wear this hat because after I ordered it, I realized it wasn't embroidered and it's a fake Von Dutch hat, but Von Dutch hats aren't always embroidered. So it's just like, why you look fake? So I don't wear it. This is from Dweegs on Instagram. This was like my iconic, I think this was like my first trucker hat I ever owned. It says feeling good. I love this trucker hat. This is a custom hat from Cars Caps on Instagram. It's, my thing is like teddy bears. Some of you might know this already, but I love teddy bears. Like I have teddy bear everything. So I really wanted like a teddy bear with an L for Lexi. But now every time someone sees me wearing this hat, they're just like, oh, she's a loser. She's an L. She took an L. Can't cope. Anyways. What's next? These are all from the same brand. Stay Kooky. Cute, like literally so cute. I love these. They're just like classic, like the smiley faces. I wore these with Michaela once and we were like matching. Super cute. Oh my god, my hair is gonna be so messed up for the rest of the day. This doesn't fit me because someone wore it that has a smaller head than me. I have a big head. Okay, then these two are just like classic like baseball caps. This is from Basque Sun Care. I don't like wearing hats like these because they make my hair look smushed. And then this is from Boutine LA. Paradise Resort. Last. Oh my god, we're done with the hat tour. Guys! Wait, not yet. This one says, not your daddy. I love this hat. This is such a good hat. This is such a good hat. This is not your daddy. It's from Iconic. Iconic. And then they sent me dos. Actually, guys, I didn't count them. But it's not going to be fair because I know that I have more at home. Oh my god. Burp count. Bro, I can't stop burping. I know that I have more at home, so it just doesn't seem fair to like count. I'm going to count them. Give me a second, okay? Ready? We're going to do it together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. And that's not even count. I know I have at least 5 to 10 more at home. What? That's where they went when I threw them. Anyways, guys, if you stuck through and watched this whole entire thing, appreciate it so much. This is my first video on my YouTube, so I don't really know what I'm doing. But as always, thanks for watching. Goodbye. Oh, and comment your favorite hat or DM me on Instagram. Tell me what your favorite hat is.